I'm out here, been working out on this turf for a minute here. It's really soft, bouncy type material here. And I was saying yesterday, like, it sucks your grip so much to it because I can't really practice kicks, which is important to land on something soft for me. And so, like, normally it's grippy and you can't do this, but... And today, it's frosted over, so I can slide on it. I'm actually working on a Scorpion Sub-Zero kick, slide kick. I'm not Scorpion Sub-Zero. I said Scorpion Sub-Zero slide kick. Sub-Zero slide kick. But it will apply to anything, spinning around and all that. So... Yeah, it made me think, like, that probably has scientific purposes and uses to it, to create a material that is reduces vibration, absorbs impact, and at the same time allows things to move effortlessly over it. Because if you just, let's think of this. If you have like an earthquake building, safe building, try to make it, and you have like the poles wrapped in something that's like vibration dampening, vibration absorbing, then if the material is anything like this, it's grippy, so it really doesn't necessarily do what it can do, allow for a little bit of sway, it absorbs vibration. And shock, but it doesn't allow for a little bit of sway. And then so you can put that around things. I was thinking gun suppressors at first, but you can put that on that. And then what's up? I'm on a video, dude. Anyways, you can put that on that and then probably absorb stuff through the shocks of that. Or other things too, you know, all sorts of stuff. Or if you just slightly freeze it and slightly dampen it, then the friction between an object you're trying to protect from vibrations and shock might have even better of a sense of withstanding it, because then that object won't be secured to the material itself. If the material itself is tacky and is designed to grip things. So I was just putting that out there. Probably has a lot more uses, and generally don't learn things or see things unless they mean something a lot more than what I think I'm asking for.